Welcome back, YouTube fam. We're gonna go do some non-consensual towing. We got a phone call from a Dollar General, wants a vehicle removed. I guess it's been sitting there a while. So we're gonna go do a private property impound and let's see how this turns out. Should be pretty straightforward unless people show up, but it says it's been sitting there a while, so they need it gone. But we're gonna go get it picked up. Get it back here to the lot, get it dropped. Come ride with me. We'll go do it together. See you in a few. YouTube fam. We're out here at the Dollar General. We're gonna pick up this white Mercedes. It says it's been sitting here 2 or 3 months, so I guess nobody's coming to get it. But we're gonna get it out of here. I'll let you ride in the back. Keep an eye on everything for me. Let me know if anything happens.
do? We do all right? Did we hit anything? I think you're good. YouTube fam, good job. We'll get this one back to the lot and get it dropped off. Notify DMV of a abandoned vehicle and we'll go from there. Y'all have a good day. YouTube fam, got that one in here and got her knocked out. See you on the next one. Thanks YouTube, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the video.